to me of your divided loyalty and circumstantial fright and blessings in disguise. And every pledge we made dissolved and then began to fade. Human error, we agreed, was a careless oversight. You woke me up to say goodbye and wish me luck in everything I did. With any other boy. And then you stopped at the door, gave the look you know I adore. Said you expected me to follow you all over the world. 3 weeks in Rome, in someone else's summer home, an unsophisticated time. We were foolish all the while. We went to all the racy films, and you said, get a load of them, the lovers on the screen, and all the lovers down the aisle. All my friends say quit, they tell me I get over it, but every time you call, my heart is in a whirl. I don't care if you're my weak end pal. I don't care if I'm your sometimes gal. Wouldn't hesitate to follow you all over the world. There'll be no fading away, long as you can. This has to be the best one yet, a singing telegram from you in Tibet. Did you really think I'd come? Drop everything and run. Well, it's really much too far away. I couldn't half afford it anyway. Meet me somewhere in between, meet the cedar trees of Lebanon, and we'll walk hand in hand. Leave footprints in the burning sand, where Beirut goes up in the flames of war, I swear. But for us it's just a like before. I'm addicted and I begged for more of your enticing me to follow you all over.